And I was spending my youth in water from the Italian summer, that is stuff in May more or less and end in October. Sorry, I don't want to really talk. Are you feeling? Now you know how I feel. And I went for the first time in a swimming pool in Riga. So basically, it's almost 40 years that never had contact with not salty, not natural seawater, except for my bathtub. I tried to but it was not really very convenient. So why I like to go to the swimming pool in Riga, thing that, by the way, I do almost every morning before going to work. Well, first of all, don't look at me in that way. I can lie. It's confirmed by the president. First of all, I'm an engineer, so I strive and work for efficiency. So why taking a shower if you can go to the swimming pool? Have fun, work out, lose weight, and be clean and well behaving and well smelling in job. So I think this day we have I have three colleagues. We are four, and this is the biggest delegation of our company. I think these three girls can testify that I come usually still slightly wet because I'm always late in the office with my bathrobe every morning, and this is why I love to go to swim every morning. From time to time in winter, due to the wonderful state of Riga's road, I have to swim just to get in the office that is in Zirnovo. That's actually Zirnovo, this part, the part between Zirnovo crossing with Baznikas and the other hotel is a very, very good, I think, 100 meter of freestyle swimming. apart from that, the weather, I suggest all of you should take to be fit and happy.